Last week, In Touch reported that Kourtney Kardashian is pregnant with her fourth child and her boyfriend Younes Bendjima has seemingly confirmed the exciting news. Kourtney joined sisters Kim Kardashian, Khloé Kardashian, and Kylie Jenner when it comes to expecting a baby, but the family and baby daddies have not confirmed reports. Equals until now. In a very cryptic Instagram story, Younes, 24, teased his followers with the promise of good news to come. And fans are convinced a pregnancy announcement will be following very soon. The post was very suspicious, especially since sources have revealed that the couple is determined to keep the pregnancy under wraps for a while. Kourtney, 38, and Younes are only telling close family and friends, an insider noted, before adding, she loves being part of a large family and having so many siblings and she wants the same for Penelope, Mason, and Drain. Kourtney split from her longtime boyfriend Scott Disick in 2015 and she was determined not to let her breakup get in the way of expanding her family. In previous interviews, Kourtney has admitted to wanting 5 or 6 kids like her mom Kris Jenner. She loves children and wasn't willing to give up her dreams of having another because Scott walked away, the source said. She was ready for her fourth. The Coke star also wanted the father of her next child to be more mature than Scott, who has publicly struggled with addiction and is currently dating 19-year-old Sophia Richie. She needs a man who will be both present and sober, a source said. Despite Younes' age, Kourtney's convinced he's ready to be a dad. With his charming personality and intelligence, Younes will make the perfect father. The source added, Kourtney has no intention of stopping at baby number 4. She actually wants to have 6 kids.